Oh God.
Hello, I'm Chris Hemsworth, and today I'm going to be doing some action ASMR. I'm going to be creating these sounds that nestle in your ear and tingle your spine. Then we have some objects that are used to create the sound effects for action sequences. So dim the lights, recline the chair, and enjoy the serene sound of knives, metal, and punches that make up Extraction 2. First, we have breaking bones. It's an action movie staple. By the end of this, we might just have enough food to cook a proper meal.
Oh, God.
You're in the film, actually. I literally rip a man's hand in half, and it sounded like this. And then when you're done, you snack away on it. The sound of guns being handled. Have I ever used a stapler as a weapon in a movie? I don't think so. But, to be honest, that's not bad, is it? I could do some damage. Here we go. Knives and cantaloupe. Wow, that's always a good sound, isn't it? This is what it sounds like when you stab a cantaloupe. Ready? Oh. Now a stab and a twist. Oh, it's horrible. Okay. It's pretty gross. It's actually the sound of a glove going on. Here we go. Oh, it's going to explode all over my white t-shirt. Oh, my face. I'm going to stop punching that because it's going all over my clothes. No food was wasted in this process. It all will be eaten by me. Extraction 2. Please check it out. I love you. Oh, God.